And then we have loyalty as a center block. Loyalty, I think we all need someone to whom we must be loyal if we're going to have the peace within us that we need to function near our ability level. And we need something to which we must be loyal. It may be the workplace. We need someone and something to whom and to which we must be loyal if we're ever going to come close to functioning near our own particular level of competency.